not really a person who go out really to party and stuff like that because I'm so busy. But if I do, I leave early or something like that because you always hear about, oh, this kid got shot at this party, or somebody from this area came to another area knowing that they were into it with the people in that area, and they're shooting place up, getting into it, people didn't hurt it. And after a while, you just get tired of hearing about stuff like that, and it gets on your nerves. So it's like, even though the world has changed in a good way, it's also changed in a bad way. Because every time you turn on the news, you try to see, hear about somebody getting shot, somebody going to jail, somebody getting busted for drugs. You know, and just, I got to a point where I just kind of like stopped watching the news because I got tired of hearing about it. Hello, this is Allison Robinson, and you're watching the People's Network.